that down there in the water?
Where? What?
Right there. Mermaid?
What? Hello?
Swim up.
Hello? Oh my.
Where'd it go?
We need doors. I'm gonna die.
Okay, found it.
Think I'm gonna die.
Don't die.
Think I'm gonna die.
Go up.
Oh. It's right below you, directly.
It's a toolsmith.
It's a villager? So we have mermaids?
That's amazing.
The trading stand inside the crate to acquire your crucible. Heat the crucible using campfire. Fill your crucible using cobblestone in order to obtain lava. One lava requires 3 cobblestone. Use a water bucket. We're making a cobblestone generator. Sieve dirt to gain more types of seeds and saplings. Check. Sieve gravel to gain flint and other rare minerals. Check. Sieve sand to gain any type of powder or dust items. Check. Use trading stand to acquire a mulcher. Fill your mulcher with any nature items. Use trading stand to acquire a crusher. Place any type of raw stone in the crusher to make cobblestone. Can we get a crusher now? So we need a cobblestone. We need a furnace. Oh, I got sugar. I got nothing. Wait, what is that? Give me my stuff, you lousy llamas. The llamas are stealing my stuff. Oh, they made me place a block down. Did you see that? They did this on purpose.
I got it.
Do we get another trading stand or more cool stuff? Hey, crate, how you doing? Come break it. Come see. It's another stand. Can I have your llamas, sir? And your lead ropes? Can we lead rope villagers? Can we lead rope a mermaid? Munchie, are you redecorating?
Yes.
Our raft is beautiful. Look at how fast the grass is growing. This raft is like... Wow. Yes.
We're getting places.
I don't think we're moving at all.
No. I got acacia.
Oh. She planted an acacia tree. Are you kidding me? That's like the worst tree in the world.
You're welcome. We will have unlimited sticks.
Hi. Oh, you have a furnace?
And guess what?
What?
One spare piece of cobble. Oh my goodness.
That's so... Hey, there's a tree, Munchie. Munchie's like, this is why I'm the miner and why I don't do trees. I'm gonna keep my toes warm while I'm fishing now. This is perfect. I got cobblestone. I got 7.
Wow.
We can get a mulcher with those banana tree blocks. Munchie, get a mulcher. Take your blocks of wood and look in here and see what you need for a mulcher. You can so totally get us a mulcher. Ooh, I keep getting creeper dust. Do we need to blow things up? What you got? It went all the way over there by the tree. Does it like the tree?
Stop it.
It went above the box. I think it's a dragon egg.
Stop it.
I think it's a dragon egg.
Let it go.
I don't know what your problem was, Minnie.
You know what? I don't want to talk about it.
What do we do with it? I want to put granite in there.
It's your granite.
Where did it go? Oh, there's so many chests. It's so organized. I don't know where anything is. There's nothing in any of these chests. Where did my granite go? Granite. Oh, yes. Don't take it for granted. Oh, that's so cool.
You can't be making jokes like that. That's not allowed.
Looky! That's all this. Okay, I want to do... Where's the trees? Where's the saplings? I'm going to do this in the mulcher. Come on, give me your stuff. What you got? Why won't it give me anything? How's the mulcher work? Mulcher's broken. Everybody, the mulcher's broken.
Here you go. What do you do with it?
We light it with a campfire, which is what it does. Oh, hold on. We read our book. The Book of Knowledge. Fill your crucible with cobblestone in order to obtain lava. I can do it. I'm gonna fill it. Ooh, lava.
Lava. We need a bucket.
Oh, there's a bucket around here somewhere. Somebody's got a bucket.
Right here.
We got lava.
We need more.
This is so cool. Does it hurt? Can I catch myself on fire?
Put more in it.
It's filling. Is it gonna overflow? Yet. It's gonna overflow. It's full. It's full. Lava. Did you take it? Yay! So now we can make a cobblestone generator. All my years of sky blocks are gonna come in handy. Look at this. I've got gravel. I've got, look, you can stand here and just do all the things. For all the things. This is awesome. Why do we need a cobblestone generator? We can just do this. Oh, this gives you dirt. This thing. And then we can do more dirt. And then we can get more stuff. This is so cool. What else do we have to make?
Let's see.
Oh, we've got to get an Eye of Ender. Where do you get one of those?
We've got a mulcher. Look at that.
We need different kinds of trees planted so we can get some bees. Do we have different kinds of saplings? What's the matter? What's the problem? Are you okay? Chicken!
I love you.
Don't. It's Hei Hei.
It's Hei Hei.
Oh no. It's Hei Hei. Don't fall off.
At all costs.
Don't fall off. Here you go, Hei Hei. I have a rock for you. There you go, buddy. Mm-hmm. Minnie stole your rock. Yeah, look. He's looking right at you, Minnie. You stole his rock.
It's okay. It's all yours.
We have a Hei Hei.
No, Hei Hei, don't drown.
Hei Hei, get out of the water. Oh my goodness. The puffer fish are going to eat. The puffer fish are going to eat you. We need fence. Stat. Can I put this in there? Can I put this in there? Put this in there? Put this in there? Put this in there? I know, right? It's like, I want to put stuff away. Oh, wait, did I do that wrong? I did that wrong. Hey, I beat you in here. Look at that. I'm putting things away. Oh, right. We can both use the chest at the same time.
Competition.
Ouch. What'd you do that for? Get back over here. Now I'm like all messed up. What is your problem? Stop hiding behind my chicken. Gonna bap your chicken. Wow, you are so mean.
I'm hungry.
Do you need a banana? What just happened?
Ouch.
Oh my goodness. I was so confused. Yeah, eat a banana. All right, so we have done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Use a water bucket to cool the lava in your crucible into obsidian.
Oh.
How do we... Oh. And then I hope we don't have to break it out, right?
I don't think we would.
We've got a sieve. We've done that.
I got a name tag. We need an anvil. We need to name Hei Hei.
The only thing we have to do is the obsidian. Our little island is looking good. We got these cute dandelions. We've got fish all around. We've got Hei Hei. You're so cute. Do bad mobs spawn in this game? We have an unlit raft area.
I mean,
do we need torches?
There's drowns.
I haven't seen a single bad mob yet. Check out our island here, everybody. This is a really fun little map. Raft Survival. It's on Bedrock. It's in the marketplace. There are so many things that you can do with this. It's pretty fast paced. Yet at the same time, we haven't even touched all of the things that we can do on here. We can go to the end. We can go to the nether. There's a guardian temple over there. There's mermaids to talk to in the ocean. There's a lot more to be done.
I got blaze powder.
What? Huh. Oh my goodness. Why did you jump in the water for that?
We need an anvil.
We do need an anvil. We need to name Hei Hei.
We need to have name.
Thanks for joining us, everybody, and hit that likes button or subscribe if you would like to see more. And we will catch you in the next live stream or video. Goodbye, everybody. Hugs for all.
2.0.
Wow, where did you go?
Bye. Swimming.
Oh, be careful. It's dark out and there's puffer fish down there.
I get in the water.
Ah, no. I'm going to end up getting pulled down. I'm in the wrong mode. Stop. I need to get out of the water.
No,
Minnie! I can't get out of the water. Okay, I'm gonna go out the other side.
Get in the water.
You get in the water.
Screw you.
Oh my goodness, they're going to
die. I'm gonna die.
We never died. We don't know what happens.